I think good writing asks of us is to be vulnerable and not come from a place of ego, yet to push yourself to achieve something and then to push to get into the marketplace or whatever it may be. You wind up having to have a pretty thick skin and a solid ego. And you know, it's, these things can seem really counterintuitive.